always scared. Yeah. Things that go bump in the night. Me. Sam B.
Human.
Where the hell did you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
Jose Jefe?
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
Wait! The city's fucked! I'm not staying behind!
The walls are down! They're getting through!
Hey! Team Protango! Go!
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be my old jacket.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
We have a bunch of passengers.
She always likes surprises.
Need to get out of here. Survivors! Let's go. Gotta find a weapon to smash this cargo crate.
This should do it. This could be useful.
plane crash to get killed now. Still alive.
You stop firing those bloody flares!
What?
Stop firing those flares!
We've only got a few left! We should save them!
For God's sake, what was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
Hey! I'm human! Anyone injured?
Just a few bruises. We got lucky. I'm Michael.
Amy.
This is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker! Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
Oh, hey. You know you got all, like, blood coming out of your ears.
What? I can't hear you! I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Start warming up.
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Cool.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Something there?
Careful.
Come on, Ames. Oh, hi.
My wife.
Oh, crap. She's alive. I feel a pulse.
Get this off me.
Want to stop just standing around?
Michael, help.
Come on, boys. Let's see those muscles. Ready, lift!
It's too heavy! I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Whoa, time out. I'm not leaving.
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Are you for real?
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
I hope you get eaten.
I'll call the army. Send help. Go.
Hey, are you Emma Jaunt?
Okay. Looks like I'm up. Some backup.
Hey. I got wounded here.
Not another deaf dude.
Back up, stink breath!
I can kill them.
Ah! More coming.
Burn him if I knock that tire down. With the wrong girl. Okay. Check on the others. Can't lie. We are in a tough spot here. Hey.
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Hey. We're not beat yet? Here. Now? Can you hear me? I got some water. You need to stay hydrated. Alpine Drive. Winners don't quit. Bel Air. Still on track. Where am I? 70 Alpine Drive. So, if I cut through this house, I'll come out right by Emma John's place. That's a win. I need a circuit breaker. Try the garage. Circuit breaker. This should work. I could use a blunt instrument right about now. Dodge and weave, Ames. You can do this. Locked. So how do I get in? Anyone here? Oh my God. So much blood. No, no way in. A magnetic lock. Some kind of panic room?
Anyone alive?
I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down.
Can we just call a timeout?
Key card. The guy who turned and did this. That's not going to be me. It's not. This place should be out back. I think swords could be making a comeback. Totally ninja. Oh, my head. I'm feeling pretty disastrous. Majon's place is to the left.
Thank you.
That's Emma Johns. I did it. Oh, crap. Different code. So hot. Okay, let's see what we can find. Nothing. Where did you put the code? all messed up. My head. Everything's trying to kill me. Even swimming pools.
Out there.
It's Amy. From the crash? Let me in already.
Oh, okay. Come in.
I did it. Oh, my head's gonna burst. Just need to rest. Fight it off.
Get in! It's crazy, it's everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
I'm okay, just... my head is splitting.
Why is it all good? Get away from this house! You fool! Ray, what are you devil?
Joey, give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn, eat as I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Drea! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this... devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Stop shouting. I need a timeout.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast! We must kill them!
This is not a fucking movie! I'm not killing them!
It's definitely not my job description!
Oh
god! Are they turning? Oh, I'm gonna be sick!
Shoot them! Say something.
You didn't shoot me?
And Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
Both got lucky. You can take these off. I'm feeling okay.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing, too. But you're staying locked up.
Well, the fever's gone. That proves...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
You got me? I kicked a bunch of zombie ass already. I am 110% team living.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
They're surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
You can't leave me like this. Let me help.
Shit. Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on.
I knew that. Take him on.
Are you sure?
Take the gun.
You might need it. Just don't pass out.
Oh my God! Go! Let me out!
Go! Give me that. Wish me luck. Out again. Another missing break.
Oh,
your missing brake. Extras in the garage. These were all normal people. It's fucked up.
Shut the door! Madre mia! Is it safe? Are the devils gone?
It's safe. Thanks to me. Where's your boss?
They're downstairs in the games room, hiding. Tomorrow, I will say a prayer for Sean, but today, I thank God for keeping my children safe.
Chalk one up for team living.
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here
not
is...
undead.
We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Come on, get in.
Shit!
You got no shot on this 8-ball. Lose the cue.
Okay. Boomer.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
please,
of here.
Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Guess again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
No one's been through this before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Me?
This motherfucker?
This motherfucker.
So, you're not special, and we're doing fine, thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
You know you do.
I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
I'm zombie-proof.
What is it?
I need to talk to our zombie expert.
This is Emma John we're talking about here.
I got a zombie army, and you can't harm me. Yeah, who do, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you, bitch? Stand up! Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa! Who do you, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better.